So here's one more video, an excellent example.
Look at this, is total ice from Lakeshore Drive.
About what, 2 inches of ice?
Which is, the lake is not far away. So with the super high wind, carried these 25-foot waves onto Lakeshore Drive and literally froze cars right in their tracks.
Do you think that some of this splashed over like at the S curve too?
Definitely.
Yeah,
I'm sure
probably.
I'm sure it's a flipping disaster.
I mean, but look, like this is like, look at this. This is unbelievable.
I'm gonna break the car.
Man.
There we go.
Woo.